Sierra, and he's the best 17-year-old guitarist you're ever gonna meet. I don't know. I think it's becoming more than what we intended, but I also think that's a good thing. Our music is, it started off very sad. It's very honest. It's kind of alternative, but it's also its own kind of thing. And he started making tunes on his guitar, and one day I just had a tune to sing with it, and we rolled with it. So we both have experience doing it, but not together in front of a crowd. So this is going to be our first show, period. Whew, I'm nervous to perform on campus because I don't know what people like here. This is my first year at Kansas State as a graduate student. We just put ourselves out there. You know, music is complete honesty. It's a time where people can be truly in the moment. I don't have my hopes up, and we perform to our true selves. You know, we're not doing it to win. It's just nice to be on a stage and sing our songs. So I'm just hoping to have a good time. That's all.
Hi guys, I'm Camila Rivera, this is Tony Sierra, and we're walking in traffic. Our show's gonna start dark and go light, like most challenges in life, so we hope you enjoy. Our first song is called Willingly Fortified. Don't stop, and Thanks, guys. All right. This next one's like if you ever liked that pretty girl or that pretty guy in class and he just didn't like you back because maybe you weren't pretty enough. This is Night to H3. Thank you. Alrighty, guys, we've been a little dark, so we're gonna pick it up a little bit for you guys. This last one is called On Two Pegs. So if you ride a bike, this one's for you. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Have a good night.